Caño Cristales River, also known as the River of Five Colors or the Liquid Rainbow, is a unique natural wonder located in the Serrania de la Macarena mountain range of Colombia. The river is famous for its distinctive, vibrant colors that change throughout the year and make it one of the most beautiful natural attractions in the world. Geologically speaking, Caño Cristales is a fast-flowing river that runs through a unique geological formation known as the Macarenia clavigera, a type of aquatic plant found only in the river. The plant is what gives the river its vibrant colors, as it changes its pigmentation based on the amount of sunlight, water temperature, and other environmental factors. The colors range from bright red, yellow, green, blue, and black, creating a mesmerizing and surreal landscape. The Macarenia clavigera grows only in the shallow riverbed of the Caño Cristales, which has a unique geology. The river is located on a massive geological formation known as the Guiana Shield, which is composed of ancient rocks dating back over 1.2 billion years. The rocks are primarily composed of granite, gneiss, and quartzite, which have been heavily eroded over time by the river. The riverbed itself is composed of a type of sandstone known as the Macarenia Formation, which is over 1.5 billion years old. This sandstone is responsible for the unique colors of the river, as it contains high levels of iron, calcium, magnesium, and other minerals that react to sunlight and water conditions. The Caño Cristales River is also home to a diverse array of plant and animal species, many of which are endemic to the area. The river is protected by the Colombian government, and visitors are only allowed to access certain parts of the river during specific times of the year, to prevent damage to the fragile ecosystem. In conclusion, the Caño Cristales River is a fascinating geological and ecological wonder that showcases the beauty and diversity of the natural world. Its unique colors and geological features make it a must-see destination for anyone interested in geology, biology, or natural beauty.